all you have to do is just have some poise and just strafe outward, and you could pretty much beat anyone by just doing that. Okay, there's something going on here. Yes. You wonder why this guy has the sleep sword. It's not because of his connection. It's because it's his favorite weapon. This guy does not benefit from using the sleep sword on that connection, guys. No benefit whatsoever. We got him. Great kill.